Siyempre masaya, di ba? Masaya talaga na minsan lang to eh. Minsan matatap. Yung iba, natapos na lang yung career sa basketball, di pa. Hindi pa nag-champion. Alam mo yun? Tapos, ngayon, ito, nag-grand slam kami. So, sobrang blessed talaga. Babay. Kumbaga, dala-dala mo lang yung habang buhay eh. So, sobrang malaban ako para sa family ko and sa kids ko. Sila yung mga inspirasyon ko. And of course, yung mga fans na sinusuporta sa'yo. So kaya yun yung mga inspirasyon ko.
when you look at the numbers of James Yap, he's averaging 31% from the three. So he's not really a high percentage shooter. But the thing with him is when the game is on the line, give the ball to him, get out of the way, and he will make that basket. That is how good he is in pressure-packed situations.